Hey folks, Shan TV here. How you doing? Hope you're having a good day. I had a pretty good day. Hope you're having a good morning, evening, wherever you are. We're back again with another episode of Sid Meier's Civilization 6. I stream for mental health awareness, and that is important to me because I am important and you are important. And everybody you know is important, and everybody affects everybody, whether you see it or not. So if you're having a hard time, if life's getting you down, if you're in a dark place and you need help, please go get help. There's lots of free resources out there. There's people you can talk to, professionals. Visit the website on screen, t3r0.com/mhm. My buddy Taro's website, he's got everything on there you could possibly need. It doesn't matter if you're in the U.S. or if you're in a different country. He's got resources there for you, so use them. So here we go. Sid Meier's Civilization 3. All right, let me just take my turn. Cyrus is denouncing me again, as Cyrus does. Do I try and build stuff?
Right.
At this point, I feel like it's just, like, not even worth
right.
it. Right.
Right. Units.
Yeah, I'm just murder, like, death, I'm kill. In, like, yeah, murder, death, kill. I'm in just, like, money-making mode right now. That's... like, the thing that's gonna help me the most.
We don't have time for new investments.
Right.
I know, I was just going through the same mental dilemma.
I'm pretty much switching everything over to commercial hub.
Yep.
Stuff right now.
Well, I have aerodromes. I did a lot. I didn't know we were gonna go to war. So I put a lot of money into my military defense.
It's not gonna matter when I start nuking. I don't know. Maybe we'll go to war. I don't know. We'll flip a coin for it.
Like, I don't think you can. Like, you might nuke me, but we've already done nukes in this
game. I'm pretty sure that in the past you and I have been in this same situation where it's like, is he gonna attack me? Is he gonna attack me? Or is this friendly?
Well, with every turn it ticks down, it's like, wow.
Honestly, you and I might not get to throwing blows.
I know.
So.
I just took 1, 2, 3, 4, 6 cities, so I'm kind of stabilizing right now.
I just took another of Greece's cities. Thank you. Amatori, you keep denouncing me. I'm gonna come over there and spank you. Oh boy. Greece is coming at me with a catapult.
Uh-oh.
Cringe. It's
and if Civ is gonna be our jam for a bit, you should seriously look at getting Gathering Storm.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get it before the next one.
Because there's a lot of fun off right now with the diplomacy, the weather, and the land stuff's pretty cool.
Yeah. Carthage, eh?
Mm-hmm. They had it. There was
oh,
a great writer.
JimmyRags has declared war on Gorgo. Are you coming over here?
Gorgo. No, she had a great writer in my, like, right beside one of my cities, so I was like, well.
Nice. Very nice. I like. Great person. Campus districts provide plus 10 tourism. Got another apostle. Thank you. Got Greece's capital. With thunderous applause. Oh, I was looking at my great works and I was like, where did I get all these? Do you just like get these like generically? Like, does it just happen? And I was like, Corinth, Sparta, like, how did I theme? Oh, Sparta, I just took Sparta. Gotcha. I sent you friendship.
Love you.
What'd you do? Oh, you're not talking to me. Accept the friendship. Oh?
Strong they were. I know now. Sure you want to do this, buddy? Well, there's only 47 turns
left. I'm making 1,000 gold per turn.
I kind of been doing the math, and I figured if I waited any longer, it really wouldn't be worth it. So, I do have the advantage. I timed it with the Alliance, and I've been forwarding what I have. And I also made some really sneaky government policies so that my upgrades cost me next to nothing. So I upgraded everything.
Okay. If you say so.
I don't expect to win, but I wasn't going to spend 50 turns without a climax.
You got it. Is this because I sent an apostle into your land?
No. I was hoping you would be, like, out fighting China somewhere and you'd have your military out there. That was a gamble. I didn't really look. Guess I shoulda.
Say bye-bye to your tank.
Oh, that's okay. He was cannon fodder. Say goodbye to your, university.
What are you going to destroy my first city with?
I didn't really say I was going to destroy your city. To go your uranium.
Thank you.
son of a bitch, you should have known the submarine guy had a fucking submarine.
How's that battleship doing, buddy?
Oh, you that.
Did you now? I got more presents coming for you, too. Hope you didn't need them that much. Stay out of the water. It's not your fight, man. Oh, fuck.
Not for me. I got peace for you. Here's your half. So, is it turn?
I'm, figuring out what to do. The whole right side of my screen is all filled up with crap. Oof, hard loss there, buddy. I know why you did it, though. trying to recoup some more money.
That aircraft carrier was costing me a fortune.
I believe it. I believe it.
Submarines are brutal. Did you get a general?
No. Seen that, did you? Fucking noob tube. Musket men? Really? That must have been a donation from Carthage.
No, that came with the general member if I pop it.
Yeah.
So I used it to destroy your whatever that was beside it.
Why'd you move your tank away, buddy?
Because I'm probably going to lose it, but I'm good either way.
What was that for? Did you do that on purpose? Don't tell me you did that on accident.
No, I thought we'd go bad. I thought we'd trade better than we did.
Thank you.
I just saw you with my cannons.
Thank you.
I'll be back, don't worry. Chew away your little heart. I'm gonna have a present for you real soon. That was a lot to kill a unit.
Hey, but the job got done.
It did get done.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Made something work for you.
You wouldn't nuke your mama, would you?
Why you gotta bring up nukes? You afraid?
Thank you.
All right, folks. I feel like we've only got another episode or two left. But that's the beginning of the war with Jimmy Rags. Hey, you know, life is a difficult thing. Being human is not easy. But if you need to talk to somebody, then do yourself a favor and reach out. And you'll find that a lot of people are willing to listen to what you have to say. And it might not be the most helpful advice you're getting back, but maybe it'll be something that you can use. Know that you're not alone, and know that you are important. Don't forget that. You are important. So, I'm Shan TV. Thanks for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that like. Please subscribe. Subscription is free. It lets me know that you like what I'm putting out and you want me to keep putting out more stuff. It's a new channel. You'll be among the first. So let's do it. Have a good one.